Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of ATSE. I woke up this morning to a wonderful surprise of the New Mexico DLC being released. So, today we are going to be playing in New Mexico. I'm excited because this is an entire new state of roads and cities and all that that we can explore together for the first time. So I haven't driven at all on this new DLC. And today we are going to be grabbing a trailer of electronic components. It's going to be a light load, and we're going to be moving from Albuquerque to Santa Fe. So let's go ahead and check it out. We've got a custom New Mexico skin going on to celebrate. Off to a late start. It's 8:54 in the morning. Now, right off the bat, we've got the cool new pickup spot. If you guys are having any troubles with your game crashing, you're going to want to check your mods. Start with your map mods, and then if you have any of the real company logo mods or the real logo project mods, you're going to have to disable those for now. SCS has some new companies in New Mexico, so they'll need to update those mods before they'll be compatible. Not a big deal. Puppy hooked up. All right, and we're out of here. Once we put it in drive. There we go. Oops. Drive. All right, here we go. So the DLC, I think was $11.99. Kind of pricey. If you ask me, you know, the game itself is $19.99. But, you know, if you guys wait, the price will go down. The DLCs go on sale. So if it's out of your price range, you're just going to have to wait until that happens. Turn here. Need to pay attention to where I'm going. I like the hills. I like that it's not just a flat map. let's see if we have a decent merge lane. Looks like we get our own lane, actually. That's cool. Looks like they made a couple updates to the map, the GPS map. More green arrows, they show you when you need to get over because your lane's gonna end. That's cool. Mexico State Trooper. I don't know, maybe it's Albuquerque Police Department. Impressive, they have two lane off ramps. engine brakes. Made it to Santa Fe. That's good. The arrows on the map, guys. That's cool. That's new, having those multiple green arrows. Alright guys, well that was fun. I hope you enjoyed New Mexico. My next few videos, we will of course be doing some more exploring through the new city, the new state, I should say, and checking out the new cities. So, until next time, Drive safe. Bye, guys.